The following is a message from the Parliamentary Elections Office. The referendum is coming. Get registered today. Inspect the voters list posted in your area for public viewing. Keep your voters' identification card secured. Notify the constituency office if there is a change of residence, name, or marital status. Inform the constituency office of any concerns regarding the voters list. Do not deface or damage notices and lists put up by the Parliamentary Elections Office. Do not knowingly present false information during registration. Did you know that your voter's registration ID card has many uses? It can be used as a voter's ID, a travel document in some cases, and as a regular identification card. Take care of your voter's registration ID card. Get registered today.